We're the Portland State Aerospace Society. We're an open-source, do-it-yourself student group at Portland State University that has three huge projects going on. Building and flying high-powered amateur rockets, developing Oregon's first liquid-fuel rocket engine, and building Oregon's first satellite. Thanks to the support we received last year, we've made amazing progress. And most of the progress has been made in our new rocket room, courtesy of the PSU Electrical and Computer Engineering Department. With the help from donors like you, we were able to complete our latest generation rocket, launch vehicle number 3. LV3 is a carbon fiber and Nomex honeycomb rocket that is scheduled to launch this April 8th up to 8 kilometers in the central Oregon desert. Like our previous rocket, LV3 is divided into interchangeable modules, but now weighs 1/5 as much. LV3 uses technology that you helped us pioneer 2 years ago, the electronic nose cone separation ring, or rather, ENSR. The ENSR uses a small motor to release the nose cone and let the parachutes pop out. Since this system is so new, we wanted to test it in real-life conditions. So, we very carefully and totally legally threw it out of an airplane from 3,000 feet in Central Oregon. The test was an awesome success, and we're now confident that we're ready for our April 8th launch. We are already working on our next generation Rocket 2, launch vehicle number 4, which is being designed to reach 100 kilometers, the very edge of space. Last year, our undergraduate capstone projects pioneered two critical technologies for LV4. We developed these lightweight composite airframe modules that are also cryogenic fuel tanks. They'll store liquid oxygen and alcohol. We also developed a 2.5 kilowatt electric feed system. This pump gets propellants from the composite tanks into the high-pressure 3D printed rocket motor. We also made significant progress on our liquid fuel engine test stand that will allow us to test all of these systems together, preferably without any catastrophic explosions. Speaking of explosions, we have some amazing news. We have been accepted into a NASA program that will give us a free ride to space. We are now officially building Oregon's first satellite, which will be launched from the International Space Station in late 2019. ORSAT has two innovative missions. First, we'll be bringing space into Oregon classrooms. ORSAT will beam live video of Oregon from space down to high school students that have built their own radio receivers. Think of it like a 400 kilometer selfie stick. Second, we're collaborating with the University of Oregon, flying a multispectral camera to help with the study of the global coverage of high altitude cirrus clouds, which have a major impact on climate models. Besides rockets and satellites, we also continue to build better engineering students. Many of our members have graduated and are now working in the aerospace industry, including SpaceX, Blue Origin, and spaceflight industries. Just this year, we've had a record number of students earn NASA internships. We've made tons of progress, but we have even bigger plans for this year. We'll be launching LV3 twice, sponsoring multiple capstone projects and master's theses on the satellite, installing a satellite antenna on the roof of the engineering building, and test firing our liquid fuel engine for the first time. So, if you're looking to support a local space program made up of enthusiastic university student hipsters, I think we can help you figure out the perfect place to donate to. It's not rocket science, you know. So please donate.